Hello student, today we are going to learn safety and precautions in oxyacetylene gas welding. Number one, always handle the gas cylinder with care. Do not handle cylinder roughly. Change cylinder in an upright position to a wall or cut. When regulators are not on cylinder, keep safely cap in place. Caps are prevent damage to the cylinder valve. Okay. Number two, welding should be carried out at a distance from all combustible materials such as flammable fluids, vapors, gases, wood, and textiles. Okay. Number three, never use match stick for lighting a torch. Okay, light the flame with an approved lighter. Okay, number four, when starting the welding operation, first open the acetylene gas valve and ignite the gas at the tip of the welding torch. Thereafter, open the oxygen gas valve to an appropriate amount so that to get the desired type of flame means neutral flame, oxidizing flame, or carburizing flame. Okay. Number five, always use safety equipment such as safety goggles or safety slide helmet, leather shoe, aids for ear protection, and apron, etc. In order the operator's eye, face, and body against spark, spatter, and infrared or ultraviolet radiation. Okay. Eight for ear protection may be used to protect the operators from excessive and prolonged noise generated by welding. Okay. For apron, do not wear clothing made of synthetic fibers while welding. Okay. Now, number six, proper ventilation must be provided in the welding shop. Okay. Number 7, the cylinder should be leak proof to prevent fire or explosion. Use soapy water with soap to check connections for leak. Be sure the cylinder valves are closed and pressure is relieved from the hose, means pipe, before you leave the work area. Okay. Number 8, install fire extinguisher in the area where is being carried out, where welding is being carried out. Okay. Number 9, store oxygen cylinder away from the acetylene cylinder. In between oxygen cylinder and acetylene cylinder, a non-combustible wall at least 5 feet height should be used to separate the cylinder. Okay. It is clear, my student. Thank you.